This evening, let us reflect on the blessing of our liberty. We ask Heavenly Father to protect those who serve and who will one day feel the honor of being called veterans. We can never forget the great sacrifices of the many men and women and their families. We thank them for our freedom during these times of international conflict. May God bless our soldiers and armed forces, personnel, their families, as we remember, honor, and offer gratitude to those who have served our country.
In the year 1918, at the 11th hour of the day, in the 11th month of the year, an armistice occurred, at which time fighting between the Germans and the Allied nations in World War I ended. President Wilson said, "To us in America, the reflections of Armistice Day will be filled with solemn pride in the heroism of those who died in the country's service." Veterans Day used to be called Armistice Day, and this day of honoring our war veterans has been used as a three-day holiday on Mondays in the past. And although there have been several versions of this day and a few more wars that the United States has fought, November 1st, by an act of Congress in 1978, became Veterans Day, a day of historical significance. Americans solemnly honor the brave men and women who have served our nation as members of the armed forces. They are our heroes, and we recognize that all veterans have been given something of themselves to this country, and some have lost their lives protecting our freedom. Don Ginta.
Good evening. My name is Don Ginta. I serve in the 101st Air Mobile Artillery from the Highlands of Vietnam, 1966 to 1967. But I'd like to thank you, Sebastian, for the letters out there on what you're about to do for us, and so they can make an eye on all of you. You can hear your service songs. Lloyd is going to announce the grant of service. When you hear that, I'd like you to come up here on the hard floor and form maybe a 5 or 6 person squad. Get a platoon going out here, and then you're going to hear some commands, and we're going to end up saluting to the taps, but you'll see that it's coming out. So right now we're going to show you service songs, so come right up here when you hear it.
U.S. Navy.
Thank you.
volunteer. They may have served the Army, Navy, Marine, Air Force, Coast Guard, but they served. They did their job honorably. For that, I am proud to call them their brothers. They may have served during World War II, Korea, Cold War, Vietnam, Persian Gulf, Afghanistan, or Iraq, but they served, they did not vote. On their discharge papers are two of the noblest words in the world are written honorably discharged. Veterans, you're going to hear some commands that are very familiar to you. Please carry the commands out to the best of your ability and hold that command until you hear the counter-command. Remember, all gave some, some gave all. We are now going to honor those who have given their all. Veterans, stand up! Present fire!
Thank you.